garden program here at Evergreen has been a great collaboration between our STEAM resource classes and a volunteer from the PTA, Jen McGarry. And it's really given the students an opportunity to integrate learning about science and math with being outdoors in the garden and doing hands-on activities to apply what they're learning in the classroom. And we've done a lot of projects where the students might engineer something in the classroom, for example, birdhouses or watering containers, and then actually bring them out and use them in the garden.
I am a parent of two students here at Evergreen, so I find it really important to be able to get the students out here. So I am a parent volunteer here at Evergreen. I think it's important to volunteer to know what not only your student is doing in the school, but how you can help out the other students in your own child's school. It's important to see what's going on and meet the staff and meet other students that your child might be spending time with. I am out here almost 7 days a week. I come here on the weekends to water. I am here at least 3 to 7 hours every day during the school day, paired up with the STEAM teachers. They allow me to come in between our principal and the STEAM teachers. I am really lucky to be able to come in and take students out, either as a whole class or in small groups, to come out here in this space.
I think the children really benefit from having the garden. They really look forward to being outdoors and still learning. I think a lot of them had experiences with fruits and vegetables that maybe they didn't realize could be grown at home or in a garden area. They're just used to seeing stuff coming home from the grocery store. And I really think sometimes that vitamin D break in the middle of the day or during your resource time, just getting outside and being in nature seem to really also provide some emotional benefits as well.
We do everything in the garden, from getting the students to haul the soil into the beds, from planting the seeds to planting the actual vegetables or fruits in the beds. They are picking weeds, they are learning about pests, they're harvesting this produce, they're eating it, they're creating other things with it. We're pairing with the STEAM classes to do measurements and looking at the plants up close in microscopes. And they are from start to finish, from seed to harvest, outside in the garden, all hands-on. I think it's important for the students to know, one, where their food can come from, not just from the grocery store or from even their local farmer, but that they can actually be their own farmer. They are all farmers. You know exactly where your food's coming from. I think it's important that they know that what the seed to the plant looks like, and that maybe a cucumber is not just a pickle. It takes a process from getting to one thing to another. And the different varieties that you may not see in a grocery store that we can have here at Evergreen. So I find it important for the students to get fresh air and just have a hands-on experience, not just in the classroom.